All right, class. This is for Salazar High School, my senior. So we're factoring polynomials. We're doing number 7 and number 8. So if you notice, we are factoring. So we have x squared minus x minus 6. X squared minus, so there's nothing I could factor out. There's not a coefficient that's greater than 1 that I could possibly factor out. They're all 1, so I'm going to use a generic rectangle for all 4. Okay, I'm going to do this one here. I'm going to do this one here. I'm going to do this one here. And I'm going to set it up for you guys, all right? So listen to the music. Set it up. Ready? Go! Generic rectangle with the diamond. All right, we set it up. So now the first polynomial, or otherwise known as trinomial, the x squared goes in the upper left corner. The constant goes in the bottom right. Therefore, when we multiply these two, we should get negative 6x squared. And the middle term will be in the bottom. All right? So if you want, you could do that for all of them since we understand the pattern. Ready? Go. Alright, so let's go ahead and just do, we don't want to do too much. Let's just take 2 at a time. Alright, so here, I want my factors of 6, but it has to be a negative. And when you combine them, you're going to get a negative 1. So I could use 6 times 1, but when I combine them, that's 7. When I take away, that's 5. Nope, doesn't work. How about 3 times 2? Yeah, 3 times 2. So I'm going to have 3x and 2x. However, 1 has to be negative because when you're multiplying, right, when you're multiplying, then what happens? You need a negative. So which one's going to be a negative? Which one? Yeah, negative 3. So go ahead and put them in. Now go ahead and find the factors. Here we go. Yeah. There you go. So now you got x plus 2 times what? X minus 3 is correct. Very good. Now we're going to do the next one. And remember, they're all going to be in the numerator. So then we're going to go ahead and try to find the factors. So 18 is, I know it's 2 times 9 and 18 times 1, but when I combine them, it won't give me 3. What other one can I use? Which one? Think about it. Think about it. Come on. Yeah, very good. 6 times 3 is 18. So remember, one's going to be positive and one's going to be negative because negative times positive is negative. So which one? Well, you want your answer to be negative, so the higher number will be negative. There you go. Now plug it in. Doesn't matter. Go. Go ahead. Find the factors. Go. And when we multiply, negative 6 times positive 3, that's negative 18. So there's your factors. Go. There you go. Got it? So now let's go ahead and do the next one. All right. I took a pill in Ibiza. Here we go. To show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years. All right, set it up, set it up. Set it up. Here we go. Ready? Go. Music. Musica, maestro. Multiply. section in the middle room. Here we go. Got it. All right. Now we're going to go ahead and let's find the factors of negative 20, which is, I know 10 times 2, but that won't give me a 1. 5 times 4. 5 times 4. And I want the higher one to be negative. So go ahead, set it up. Set it up. X. X. Minus 5. Plus 4. Check it. Yeah, it gives you negative 20. So here we go. X plus 4. And X minus 5. Let's go ahead and do this one. All right, so now you got to think of a factor, right, for negative 6x squared, but it has to be negative 1. Ready? Go. Eso. Matemáticas. A ver, échame un negative 6x squared. Yep, 3x, 2x. It's going to be negative, so right there. Go ahead. Now what do you do? Go ahead and find the factors. Ready? Go. What is this? Yeah, negative 3 over here plus 2. Get the factors. Plus 2. Got it. So now we need your giant 1. So let's see. Matching. X plus 2 right there. There's your giant 1. X minus 3 right there. Giant 1. X plus 3, nada. X minus 6, nada. So there's your answer. Wait, hold on. Am I missing something? Wait. X plus 3. 5 times 4, yeah. No, that's it. So X plus 3 times X minus 6. X plus 4 times X minus 5. There's your answer. There you go. You got it? Oh, I don't have it. Where is it? 5? 3, 5, 3. Let me see. I'm checking. The wrong problem. Oh man. Sorry. I wrote the wrong problem. This one here is supposed to be this right there. I wrote the wrong problem. So here we go. Is that the only one? Yeah, that's the only one. Everything else was correct. I messed up. So here's your giant one. Here's your giant one. So just go ahead and do this one on your own. All right, and here's your answer. So your answer should be X plus 2, X minus 5. Let's see, I knew something was wrong because there couldn't have been so many. Usually you don't get an answer like this most of the time. So there you go, see? All right, so let's do the next one. Let me see if I wrote it right. All right, this one I wrote it right, correct. All right, let's go. Set it up. Here we go. Set it up.
De coca y de hierba mala.
Come on.
Van las trocas bien cargadas. La raza de Michoacán.
Set it up.
También está bien pesada. Allá por tierra caliente. no le tienen miedo a nada.
All right, here we go. Set it up. Here we go.
Con esos nervios de acero viven cruzando retenes. El gobierno federal no ha podido sorprenderles.
All right, that's it. So you guys got it? All right, pretty good, right? So now, why don't we do the next thing? What's the next thing? What are we going to do? We're going to go ahead and set up the diamond problem. Ready? Go. Set up the diamond problem. Set it up. Set it up. Lemon egg. Set it up. Set it up. All right, cool. We set it up. All right, so now we got to find the factors, right? So here we go. What are the factors? So here we go. Let's do the first one. First one. Ready? What do you think? What do you think? 6x, 5x. That's 30. One has to be negative. X times x. There you go. So I have x minus 6 times x plus 5. All right, let's do the next one. You guys ready? Go. 6 times 4. 2 times 12 is 8. 8 times 3. There we go. We got it. X plus 3 times X plus 8. X plus 3, X plus 8. Good job. Now let's do the bottom. Go. 40 is 20 times 2. 10 times 4. 40. What else? 40. 8 times 5. 8 times 5, yes. Done, right? 8 times 5 is 40. See, I had difficulty. You have to know all your multiplications. X plus 8 and X plus 5. Oh, I see a giant 1 right there. Boom. I'll just do that giant 1, right? And then, ooh, I see an X plus 8 right there. Boom. Now let's do the next one. Ready? Go. 9 times 2. 6 times 3 is 18. I mean, negative, both negative. So negative times negative is positive. Go. Here we go. All right, so there you go. And then do you have any more giant ones on this one? Let's see. Which one? Which one do you think? Yep, that one. Here we go. X minus 6. So what are you left with? Yep, there's your answer. X plus 3 over X minus 3. That's your answer. Yep, that's your answer. Da, na, 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 na. All right, you guys, that's it. I'm done. Thank you very much. I hope you guys understand it. Replay this, do it again, and see if you got it. Adios. Adios.